Yo. What's up? I was gonna play Fantasy 14 today, but I'm just not really I'm trying to try it out and play it, but I'm just not really in the mood. Just kind of want to play just really want to play FTL. It's like having a wife. You love her, but when you come home, she just beats you, and it's just like pain. But still love her at the end of the day, but. Maradine. Let's see what we can get done today. See if we can get new ships. Because, I do not like not having a bunch of ships to choose from. I would love one to have, like, an anti-laser beam or an anti-bio beam. But I think that is a late-game ship. I like the beam ships. Thanks. Gonna be really mean right now. Great. Miss. You know, it's always oxygen. Uh-oh. Piss monster. Mara's not having a good time. That was it? 15 scrap? Should get long range sensors? No. Only for the sector. Intervene to defend. They got iron and a heavy laser, so it's kind of worrying. Oh, they're dumb. Nice miss. Cool. Nice. I need Mara to go heal. I need repair. I like how the repair work is just completely absolved. After, if you don't finish it and someone, then you get people out of the room. Scout. Hit weapons. Go for shields. I used to hit shields and then go for weapons. civilian sector. Welcome to the new sector. Intruders on board. Why do I not have oxygen? That's a little scary. Uh-oh. Okay. Works for me. Oh my lord. Nice. Oh, Zoltan. I got a mine launcher though. Hopefully they miss all those. Oh no. Oh, it's an ion. Ion mine. Thanks for attacking my doors and my shields. Oh. Yeah, I'll take it. I hit by an asteroid and like, oh, don't hurt us. That sucks. Oh, missile launcher. Shielded. Burst laser. Oh. course I'd miss with my missile. Oh my goodness. Okay. That's pretty good. Ooh, a little drone. Uh-oh. A little drone. Wow, good thing that drone has terrible timing. Free money. Free scrap. Mantis worship. Lucky. Oh, I got no missiles. Well, oops. Wish there was a pill in this game that drone parts to missiles, and I'll just swap. So they get repair drones. Which sucks. Can't even get through my... Yeah, they can. I don't think I'll be able to shoot first anyways. Nope, they cannot. There go the drones, and it's gonna be clean in like 3 seconds. Yep. Oh my god, really? All you do is hit two. Of time before they lose. All I gotta do is wait. Here it is. Hermes missile. 3 damage, 2 damage. It's like that's It's not really good, to be honest. It's one more damage, but if they use three power instead of one, this will probably recharge way slower than any other weapon. NG controlled. That's not the homeworlds I'm looking for, but whatever. Fuel in this run is fantastic. But the missiles, not very good. Well, thanks. Store. Let's go. No guns. Fantastic. Crew teleporter drone control. That might be a good investment, not gonna lie. Even though I just sold my drone. Beam drone. That might be pretty good. Oh, it does come with the free combat drone. Oops. Whatever. Okay. This is, let's hope this is a good one. Mantis. Shields hit weapons. Oh my god. Thanks for hitting guns though. Drone. It's really nice. Still at one shield? Come on. Okay. Really? Jesus Christ. See if I can just melt them out. So bad. That was easy. Open the door and then dead. Okay. Next spot. Participate in study. Thanks. See ya. Prove my reactor with that? That's a little much. NG Homeworlds. Let's see if I could get a ship. I know there's a quest here. I don't exactly know what to do for the quest. I don't think there's a quest here. I think I'm lying to myself. already have the NG cruiser, so. This is fine, alright? Stress. I'm looking for a Zoltan and a slug or something. Search random damage for no reason. Friendly. Bye bye. Don't want to fight my NG friends, you know. Distress call. Better be something good. Board station. Nothing. Strip it to parts, we get ship data. Nice. Nice. 69 scrap, let's go. Alright. Layla got on the engines. Yeah, allows faster repair. I'm pretty sure that's just the default. Get the cell trash. Let's get a Layla on engines. Mars gotta go do something else. She's really close to leveling up though. Scanners is pretty good. Our doors. Doors is more useful. No. Missiles and asteroids, but not drones, right? Kind of worrying. Oh, okay. I'll take it. Always with the oxygen, like... What a goofball game. Can you not kill Layla? I just got her. Okay. Oh, Peter, but... Dude! Layla works there, bud. Layla, you need to go get healed. I really don't want to lose you. Yeah, I'll give you stuff. Healing burst? What the hell? That'd be pretty good for, like, a teleporting ship, where you have a crew teleport. You could just heal your guys on the enemy ship. Won't have to recall them. Spoon, get healed. forgot that Zoltan actually power stuff, so I don't need to waste another thing. Perfect loop. Defend the outpost. Please be a beam. It is a beam. Please hit missile. You didn't hit missile. Did one job. How do they still have shields? I need to heal Spoon again. Because they love hitting my piloting, which is a smart move, but it's really annoying. Zoltan controlled. That's not the homeworlds I'm looking for. Stress call. Great. Oh, nice. That's gonna hurt. No missiles anymore. I got one missile back. I wasted like three, but okay. Nice miss. Stop missing. Doesn't help me. Awesome. Great. Wow. Finally. That's a good missile amount. I couldn't reject that. Quite good. Oh, I need this store to repair. Oh, fantastic. Munition. Oh. Great. This is garbage. They have a missile of mine and a heavy laser too, or something. They have a teleporter. I need to warp out of here, so I need, missile even shoot off. It did. Barely did anything though. Oh, thanks for being in my way, guys. It's really nice. Please dodge missile. That's not dodging, and that's the worst spot for that. I forgot to just walk through any door they want. Fun. Ugh. Oh my god. This piece of shit needs to stop dodging. It's so annoying. Mars dead. There's a hole in the ship. God fucking damn it. Ah. And there's no. And I didn't even have the oxygen thing on, so. Oh, my Zoltan died too. Fantastic. I think my Zoltan actually betrayed me. No, she's dead. bullshit. This fucking game, dude. I'm dead. Everything missed. Oh my lord. Like, Jesus Christ, man. Resist. They took the fucking rockets out. Engines are on fire. Again, it's still orange. I hit it with a missile. Oh my god. God fucking damn it. This game is so fucking cock hard. You get to one new sector and it's just like, here's a massive bad dragon dildo up your ass. It's so fucking stupid. John Mulaney. Let's get the near characters. Taurus, more like the Cancer. Nice stores that I wish I, you know, was next to in the other run. What happened? I don't know. Ooh, nice store. Go do a mercenary quest. And the scan interceptor. We have a beam. Taurus runs are so much fun. At the start, at least. Because you can just sit there and do nothing. Just sit there, auto fire on weapons with the Ion Blast. And then you win. Great. That is an amazing hit. Oh, come on. There we go. Hit shields next. Okay. Oh, come on. Fire was in that room for like so long. God is an awesome God. Oh my God. Why? Why is it just too late? Hell no. Heals. Even if it's just a little damage. Fight time. What do they got after me? Oh. Great. Nice. Expert move. Oh, god damn, dude, come on. Okay. That's what they call a pro gamer move. Okay, let's get everyone in here for some repair duty. Now go heal. I like the iron blast, but it becomes really useless. Like, after, like, sector 3. Because then 2 shields is way too much for 1 drone. Surface. Oh, stupid fucking madman. I think I'm gonna go all in with drones in this run. Because if I can at least afford 2 combat drones, I'll be happy. Hire a crew member. Ooh. Yes. Get someone on shields. Hasifa, I'm like, no, sorry, wrong thing. Tifa from Final Fantasy VII. Weird that she's a robot, but whatever. What about like 55 scrap. Pirate. Hopefully I can run into a God damn it. I thought I saved her, what the hell? Store. What am I gonna do? Get 2 hull back? Looking for weapons. Miss. Hit door is nice. I don't know if that does anything. How do these guys get in their ship? There's no doors that go outside. Pirate. Hole smasher laser. Apparently that thing sucks. Let's get a repair team. I'm losing my voice. That kind of hurts. Shots per charge, 3. It's pretty good. I don't know. I'll experiment with it, I guess. Oh, upgrading stuff. Yeah, that's good. Just some more. Power is good till I could get enough juice to Okay. That was way too fast. Jesus. Get some shield levels in here. Alright, never mind. I don't want to sit here. It's too. It takes too long. Aid civilian ship. Stop bullying. Nice. Ooh. Weapons are up by a star. Okay. Ion and a shoot there and didn't do anything. Let's go. Ooh, hole beam. I do like beams. I really like beams.
It's not a very good beam, but it's a beam. I like beams a lot. I definitely would be good on a Kestrel, but not, probably not this one. Let's get shield up. Where you wanna go? I don't know, dude. I don't know if I can make that. I can't make that. God, if it was there, I could. If it was right there, really anywhere but, like, that many spots away. Sorry, dude. Wanted Zoltan homeworlds. Doors, please. Violet room, please. Please. That's not good. Engines. Okay, really? Great if I can even get through shields. One stupid fucking goddamn pirate fighter in sector 3 could kill me this easily. Well, why did that not? Okay, I'm dead. God fucking damn it, dude. Right there with FTL charge. So goddamn silly. Those were some pretty dog runs with FTL. I think I'm gonna switch to Final Fantasy 14. I'm gonna go switch. I'll Be right back.